results. Starters orders and off they go for the Division 1 of the Dharmasthala Plate. Losing about 6-7 lengths at the start was Lazilo. And getting into the early stride was Charmed Life, the leader from Akita Pro. Bazinga keeping company on the outside. Mercury comes the next period. Bruce, they have been followed by High Admiral Santiago. In between runners is Great Celebration, Sadakat. Lagapas comes the next. They have been followed by Ekalavya. Then comes Astron, Yellow Zone, another five behind running glasses. Lazilo. Back to the leader, and up there in front is Charmed Life from Bazinga. These two are up there in front. Further back, another four lengths behind is Akita Pro, being joined on the outside by Mercury. Trailing about three deep off the fence is Santiago, Great Celebration, Spirit Bruce, the one which is holding the fence. Trailing about three wide off the fence comes the next is Sarakat. Then we have High Admiral, the Lagapas comes the next, Ekalavya, Yellow Zone. Astron has been niggled, and running last at this stage is Lazilo as they take the turn and straighten for the final run. And they are into the final 400 meters. And it's still there is a Charmed Life leader from Bazinga. Akita Pro has now been switched out on the inside. Then comes Mercury, and further back comes the next is Great Celebration, Spirit Pros towards the inside. And further back, another two behind comes the next is Santiago. But Akita Pro has shot into the lead, just given a peep over the shoulders, and now quick and swell, close to about 3-4 in front of Mercury. Then comes Spirit Pros and a Great Celebration, but Akita Pro is the winner from Mercury and Spirit Bruce fighting for the minor placing. Great Celebration ends up fourth. Then comes Lagapas, they have been followed by Bazinga. Then comes Santiago, Ekalavya, Sadakat, High Admiral, Yellow Zone, Lazilo, and ending up last was Astron. Thank you.